Well, this is for a different video. 1 second. That's for a different video. That's also for a different video. Why do you, the only skins I have on for different videos? Here we go. Hello, everybody. If we come up here, we see a lot of TNT stuff. But, okay. Let's get in creative mode. Throwable TNT. Gotta test that on this house real quick. Okay. We just made. Okay, I'm going to go way over here and I'm going to throw it 5 times and see how deep we get. Search. Let's see. TNT. Okay, so we just took the TNT. So, okay, 1 second. We have to get like normal TNT in here real quick so that we can compare this stuff. Let's come to this. The throwable TNT mix. This is what the normal TNT does. You see the size difference? Now what if we do 5 times TNT? Now this is always going to be a reference. I'm not, unless we have to go very far away. I think I'm going to go over here. Okay, so that's basically that. A little smaller. Now on to 10 times TNT. Honestly, I'll probably will. Yeah. This is bigger than both of those. If I go into 1 second here, people. I just want to see the crafting recipe for these. It's going 5 times. We're going to go through the top of the hill for this one. Oh yes, right by the sheep. This has no, cannot be compared to this at all. That's 50. Okay. I'm gonna just go over here where a normal TNT vest hopefully isn't. What? Can we even compare? There's no way that that is TNT that only does that. Normal TNT only does this much. Arrow TNT. No, wait a minute. What's this one called? Okay. Do you like the one, Mel? Oh my! What just happened? Yeah. Next up is compressed TNT. Well, what if we blow up the compressed TNT inside of this? No? In this game. Okay, yeah, I might do a video over here instead since I have no idea what to do. Creeper TNT. I bet you I bet you that this is literally just going to spawn creepers. Or it's just going to do an explosion on creeper. Alright, looks like it's spawn. Okay. Wait, can you guys even hear me? Yeah? Yeah? Can you guys hear me? Hear me? Oh my god, the microphone's all the way down here?
Oh my god.
That annoys me so very much.
That annoys me. Everyone, I'm sorry that you weren't able to hear my voice for half of the video. Probably less than half the video, to be honest. But now you can. So, Zeus, strike me! Floating tears. At the end of the video, you know, we're just going to compile all the TNT and set it all off at once. That's literally just what we're... Okay. Got it. I can barely keep up with it. Lucky block TNT. Here we go. Okay, we got a nice little house. Okay. Ice TNT. Well, let's do the ice TNT inside this house. Maybe let's do it somewhere else. Okay, I'm just gonna make an ice skating rink now.
Yeah.
Okay, lucky block TNT now. Oh, so it basically spawns a random TNT? Or does it only spawn the floating TNT? That's a normal TNT explosion. Oh. I see, wait a minute. No, I'm not going to do that to this creeper. Look, I'm pressing TNT. Minor TNT. I already know what this is going to do. Because because it just says minor, it says minor TNT. To me, what else could it do? It's gone. All the way. This is not that. It almost reached bedrock. Now, what if we do the next TNT? This would be perfect. This is perfect. This is actually. No. Oh, it deletes everything but ores. If I ever actually try to play survival on this, it's gonna be awesome. Then we just place. Wait a minute. We need to get back to minor TNT real quick. Okay. No wars there. No ores there. Bruh! Now I place the mining TNT right there. How did I miss? God, let's place it right there. There we go. What's the next thing? Fire TNT. Okay, we're just gonna get a long ways away from this now. Cause this place, let's look at it. Let's go to the village. I saw a ring portal. Whoa. What happened? I'm just gonna set this villager's house out of its misery. Oh, I know where to do this. Just experimenting a little bit, guys. So we would need to get rid of the top stuff first. before we start digging into the bottom. A joy, seriously. Kind of. Okay, maybe not. Tree TNT. We are going to test inside the vault. Create a tree. We create any other. Was that trees? We just start. There are only paste trees. Or are these trees there? Okay, I think those other trees were there. What a god. Okay, 1 second. Oh, I think I get it now. Instant TNT? Oh, does that mean? Oh, I think I know what that means. Yep. So, 1 second. Oh god, we're going to destroy this village with TNT. I could just keep on destroying, but we have to continue the TNT run. Sticky TNT. I'm going to get away from the village. Ooh, it's going to the ravine. Get how it's sticky. Okay, 2 more TNTs. What? Okay, maybe we need to test this out on a mob. Aha! I know I said we won't come back, but we must. 3 mobs. Huh. No, you guys come back. Now what do I have? Slow falling. Okay, now. The reason I didn't use the compressed TNT, the lucky block TNT on the creeper was because Mr. Creeper, say your goodbyes. Oh. Taking a while. Okay. Yeah, Mr. Creeper's dead! Okay, everyone. Was that Mr. Creeper? Alright, everyone, I know I said we would do a little, you know, exploding all of them at once, but, okay, we'll do that after I return from the bathroom, so, and I don't have anything to play, you guys, so I'm sorry, just wait in silence. Goodbye, I'm back. Oh god, we have to go very far with the first one. We're going to explode the instant TNT first. Because, you know, mess off all the other ones. Everyone, things are about to get glitchy. As soon as we light this off, you better expect a lot of glitch. Oh god, I hope I don't break my computer. Might not be the best idea, but it's certainly a idea. I got the arrow TNT, creeper TNT. I'm not. Not that you. One, two, three. You ice team. Okay, you're fine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23? That's the instant TNT, right? Where's my friend still? Okay, as soon as we light this, we gotta go. My computer okay? My computer's okay. Video. That's it for this video. Yeah. Well, goodbye. That is it for this video, everyone. Goodbye.